What you don't have is what you don't have. What you have is what you already have. So why are you crying? Why are you weeping when you have gold in your hands?
Back to my channel. This is Brown's TV and my name is Dustin Brown. If this is your first time watching any of my videos, welcome on board. Well, you're going to be having such a wonderful time with me. I hope you've been having such a lovely week so far. Well, if you've not, don't worry, it's going to get better. Just believe it and be glad. Just be happy every time. Well, so today I'll be talking about my first interview audition experience. Interview and audition experience. Well, you know, when you're in your comfort zone, you're like, I'm at the worst, like, you're like, I'm good with what I do. I don't do auditions. I don't like auditions. I feel auditions are just because I feel that most people, they know who they want to go for. But at the same time, I decided to try one in particular. So there was this radio station in Ibadan that was hiring, and they asked to audition a few people, and I went for it. So this is how it went down. So I went all the way from Abeokuta to Ibadan, two times, like back to back. And you know, when we got there, they were like, well, this is what we're looking for. We're looking for a lady who would run night shift and run a Sunday morning program. And of course, take news at 7 every day during the week, that's Monday to Friday. And I was like, okay, that is like cool. Lucky me, they don't do hardcore news, they do entertainment news only. 5 minutes max, so it was not a big deal for me. I was like, well, it's what I do every time, so no big deal. Then they gave us a new news bulletin, an entertainment news bulletin. Mine was about whiskey, and the pasta would be to my So then we are going to read the news and then do a freestyle, one religious program, Sunday morning program, and a night program. Something chilling, relaxing, more of a relationship. So I went ahead, I scripted my programs, and when it was time for me to do, I just did my thing. I read the news, then I went to the freestyles back to back. So when the MD came the next day, I had to go again, and they played my recordings again. And when I got there, the MD was like, okay, by the time I got there, they were already playing it. So I listened to myself and I sound like, cool. Oh girl, so cool. And when he asked me, so at that pastor part of the news, I said pastor. So the MD asked me, what is pronounced P-A-S-T-O-R? And I said, pastor. So I was like, why did you say pastor? Well, I have that issue sometimes, so I'm working on it. Moving on, he asked me about myself. So, you know, girl, I just told myself, I told him how I grew up, where I went to, when I started my radio career and all of that, you know. It was like selling points, you know, I just did all the USB thing. Well, it went down and he asked me a question. If you have 2 minutes to do something that you eat it, and that you are going to do very well with it, what is going to be that topic? And I said something on relationships. So cool, so shoot. I know relationship was not my it's my thing. Like, I have a relationship series on my YouTube channel, so it wasn't a big thing. But guess what I did? Girl just went and gave an introduction. I was like, so I felt, oh, I did well. I'm good, you know. Right. Well, it's not right, but I felt I was good. Okay, before then, he asked me to critique myself since I heard my previous recordings. So I was like, wow, well, I wouldn't believe I sound this good, but I like it except for the pastor thing. That went by, and he asked me a few questions, like, what's the question again? Okay, he asked me what church, whether I'm a Muslim or a Christian, and if I'm a Christian, what denomination. Do you know that I forgot Pentecostal? Well, but it came to me, and then when I remembered, I said Pentecostal, and I was like, okay, you're not even sure. I said, no sir, Pentecostal, it is King George International. Okay. Thank you. You know, it didn't come to me that, so now, how do you nail an audition interview? It's not about you've been there, you know it. Yes, you know it because you're probably in your comfort zone. I'm the kind of person that I just walk in somewhere. I don't care the sacrifice I have to make, probably I won't get paid, but I do it. You know, I get it done. So now it's a whole different thing. It's not about how long you've been doing it. It's about how did you do it. So when I go back home, I had to travel back and I couldn't sleep. You know, I didn't feel bad. I felt happy because yes, I did one audition, I did one interview, and then I felt good. Like, I was able to learn something. Then it started playing in my head that, what did you do that you didn't get picked? I realized that when I was given 2 minutes to do a topic that I know very well, what I did was an introduction. I gave an introduction. I didn't even have a topic. And I realized that what I wanted to talk about was depression after a breakup. You know, just do something. When you're given 2 minutes, do something worthwhile. Don't go doing an introduction. Anybody can do an introduction. Anybody can do either introduction anyway. It could be just a two-line thing. Welcome to the social program on social radio, and this is my name. And that is an introduction. You don't have to go narrating an introduction. No, just give them the meaty part of your work, what you have to deliver, what is your message. Don't overdress. It is not a fashion parade. It is not a beauty pageant. Don't wear heavy makeup. Don't overdress. If you want to dress casual, make it simple and reasonable. Just be modest and don't hype yourself too much. You know, yes, you can tell yourself, give your unique selling point, let them know that okay, this is what you want, but don't over hype yourself. Don't cut your panel, like maybe your interviewer, don't cut them in any way. Let them talk. And, well, be free, be happy, be yourself. That is very important. But if you want to pick it, then make sure that you pick it well. Not just pick it well, pick it for a long time. Well, good story, yeah? That is my first audition and interview experience. Well, I know you are here, so you can tell me about it if you want to. Just follow me on social media at @IAM_Tosi Brown, Twitter and Instagram, and on Facebook, Tosi Brown. You can like our Facebook page, Browns TV, and follow Browns TV on Instagram as well at Browns_TV. So I come your way again in another edition of Browns TV. Oh, that should be something of relationship matter. I tell you, it's going to be interesting. Stick around, subscribe, just click this red subscribe button if you haven't yet, and like this post. Place your comment in the comment section, and you remember, Tosi Brown loves you so much.
It only takes you to discover who you are, fight for where you are going to, and don't think.